This is Poovizhi, Selvi, Assistant Professor, Department of Nutrition and Dietetics. Now I am going to discuss about the human liver. What is liver? Liver is the second largest organ in our body. It is made up of many hepatic lobes. That's why it feels very spongy when we touch the liver. This is spongy in nature. It's weighing about 1.5 kg. Depends upon the animals. In human, 1.5 kg. Actually, this is located upper abdomen and right side abdominal cavity. This is the mouth, esophagus, stomach. This is the right side upper abdominal cavity. And next one is, what are the functions of the liver? First function, the storage of minerals, vitamins and all the sugars like glucose, fructose, galactose, these kind of sugars also stored in by liver. Then next one is excretion by stored and controlled and regulates the production of excretion of good and bad quality of cholesterol. Then production, bile produced by the liver cells. It helps to digestion, food and absorption, and input, the important nutrients are stored only by the liver. And also final, resist infection means it removes the all intoxicate viruses like the virus, bacteria, all those, these kind of infections are affected from bloodstream. Then final one is heat production. When we feel very thermogenical feel, and mean heat production, that is produced by the liver. And what are the causes of liver diseases? Only four types of causes. First one is heredity. If I have any liver damages or liver diseases, if maybe my child also will affect the liver diseases. And next one is drugs. If I take more amount of drug or chemicals, I also suffer liver damages or liver diseases. And then virus, specifically hepatitis B virus only cause liver damage. And finally, alcohol abuse. Abuse means prolonged or daily consumption of alcohol leads to liver damage or liver disease. So these four types of causes for liver diseases. Then next one is disease, liver diseases. What are the liver diseases there? First one is jaundice. Jaundice means nothing but say yellow fever. Decoloration of bloodstream. For example, skin, eyes, nails and urine extra due to increase the secretion of bilirubin. Bilirubin is the one of the enzyme produced by the liver. So that enzyme mixed with blood. So the decoloration is formed. Normally bilirubin level is 1.5 mg per liter. When cross the limit 2 mg per dl, is the cause by jaundice. The next one is gallstone. Gallstone, other name is called cholesterol stone, and cholelithiasis. Cholelithiasis means cholesterol stone. Yes, gallstone is the formed by the cholesterol. Another name is called cholelithiasis. And then hepatitis. Hepatitis means swelling or fatty or inflammation of the liver. Inflammation means wound of the liver or swelling or bulging. These kind of liver called hepatitis. It's caused by excess amount of fatty foods intake. The main cause is excess amount of fatty food intake. Then it's over hepatitis patients, finally leads to death. Death will be occur in final stage. And final disease of liver is a cirrhosis. Cirrhosis is done nothing but scarring or damaging of liver. This is the cirrhosis liver. This is a normal liver and it leads to cirrhosis. Cirrhosis means scarring, scar of liver. So usually the liver made up of good tissues. Here tissues are scarred, unable to work. So these condition finds end stage of liver disease. Then after that man, we counting the death days. The next one, diagnosis. What are the diagnoses? How will find the, if I have any liver problems or liver disease, if I have any means, how I diagnose? First one, liver function test, that is called LFT test. LFT test including total bilirubin, is that I already I told 1.5 mg per dl is the normal value of bilirubin, but exceed of 2 mg, when crossed the 2 mg is the total bilirubin level, then conjugated alkaline production and serum albumin, serum means blood, serum albumin, globulin and ratio, these tests are liver LFT test, liver function test. The next one is treatment. A person with liver disease must eat special with containing 5 food groups balanced. They should not include the 5 food groups. Extremely too important to completely reduce alcohol consumption does not give up any more, and then to stop consumption of too much of cholesterol and fatty foods, and to stop consumption of too much of drugs and chemicals kind of tablet in any form, and avoid overweight and irregular exercise. The next one is nutritional concentration, which contains 5 food groups. The patient should be eat which contains of 5 food groups and then low in fat. The fat level should be 20 ml per day. The sugar and salt should also be very low in the diet. The sodium content is very, very low for the, especially because of liver disease patient, because of sodium induced edema and fluid accumulation of the argon. So we have to reduce very minimal amount of sodium. So here they required 5 grams of sodium per day, and high fiber, the part of fruits, vegetables and whole grains. Sufficient amount of protein, for example 1.5 gram of protein per kg body weight. If the patient, if the person 60 kg means 1.5 into daily requirements, they need around 90 gram of protein daily, and the person need high energy. The normal person needs 2002 kilocalorie, but the suffered liver disease suffered patient need additionally 500 kilocalories they need. Then a wider range of vitamins and minerals. Finally, if the patient having any edemas or accumulation of water in argon, inside of the argon, or ascites is there, means having some liquid concentration. If the liquid concentration means 1.5 liter per day only allowed for the liver disease patients. That's it. Thank you.